first before the
Yes, because our first train is on the WC.
Okay, yeah, on the second piece.
Because that's the time is not enough for me to prepare, so I just have a try to just a piece on
the Okay, so it needs a bay yes. Yeah, that's okay.
So
no problem then.
Thank you.
why would you like to study abroad?
Because this is Western culture, and I'm a Chinese child here, still in China. So I should come to Western country to study Western culture. Just 2 weeks ago, or 3 years ago, 3 weeks, I am preparing the next year, January and February, some text. So, because I think I have 6 months, but suddenly tell me 3 weeks, you should go. So,
yeah. Where do you currently study?
Finish my junior high school.
Which city?
In Shanghai, Guangdong Province. Shanghai.
What would you like to do when you finish your studies?
Oh, music.
Yeah, but what? What's your dream? Ambition? What is your dream?
Maybe if I can be a musician and like violinist, and my terminal dream, my final dream is conductor.
Conducting.
I love conducting very much.
Yeah.
And you're conducting already? You're studying conducting?
No, I have. I never studied conducting, but I love it.
Okay. Yeah. And if you're interested in conducting, then you must play in an orchestra. Do you have orchestral experience? Would you like to also play in a professional orchestra?
Some student orchestra. Mm-hmm. I think that I built up the first orchestra in my senior high school.
Mm-hmm.
And this orchestra last year just this year. I conducted it. I built up this
time.
To get it.
Do you have experience and would you like to play in a professional orchestra as well?
I have no chance to do it because Shanghai is small city.
If you would like to be a conductor, it's important also to study and get to know all the repertoire for the orchestra. While it's okay,
do you have much experience playing in orchestras at the moment?
No, I just studied orchestra. Because 方圆500公里内没有一个专业乐团跟没有一个好的正式的乐团.
When he studies and lives, there is no professional or even a qualified orchestra or a studio within 500 kilometers.
Oh, wow.
How would you fund your studies abroad?
I think this is I want to study abroad. 我想出国留学是一定的事情，只是说我想申请更好的学校，还有更好的老师去带着。
For him, it's a sentence to go to study, and he would like to apply for a better school, and he would like to have better teachers to teach.
And do you have any experience playing chamber music, for instance, in a string quartet?
What?
This is an entity gadget.
Oh, the Vivaldi.
Vivaldi.
And Four Seasons.
Four Seasons.
Okay, yeah. Not quite yet, Chinese music.
So English is good. Where are you studying English? Do you know what level you are?
Maybe just I finished my summer high school. I'm preparing the IELTS test now. I'll finish it this year, but maybe I can go 5 points, 6 points.
Very good.
I'll study hard to try to.
Do you want to get off that?
Thank you. 全面的， 发展。
嗯 ，OK。First, music is in the first place, but in China, I can only study techniques. But if I go abroad, I can study not only techniques, as well as all the things related to music.
What is the thing that you want to work on most? I know that you said that you want to work on building yourself musically. Is there, could you maybe name three things that you wish to work on in your technique and your music?
我们知道，就是你想要学音乐和音乐相关的所有东西，但是你现在如果出国的话，想要学到的最主要的是些什么？比如说像技术啊之类的，能不能给我三个最想学的
技术？
三个除了技术还有其他的一些最想要学三个，给他三个你想要学和你想学的东西。
就除了音乐是
想要去出境的东西。
技术的话，我觉得首先第一个就是要提升我的心理素质。
OK。
然后第二个呢，就是怎么讲，去国外可以更多的就跟声乐合作老师可以锻炼我的耳朵。
OK。
然后第三个呢，技术上的问题就是，当然是要去那边技术要更精进才对，因为我之前技术其实也不是很好啊。就是各种各样的技巧。
Okay, three points. First is his ability to, you know, stand to overcome pressure, and second is to cooperate with different kind of musicians, and the most important thing is he likes to train his ear, and the third is all kind of techniques.
Very good answer. Okay.
非常好的答案。
Have you had experience playing in orchestra and also chamber music?
你有没有在乐团或者是室内乐团演奏的经验？
只有乐团，没有室内。
Only orchestra.
Okay. And what kind of experience has you played? What symphonies has you played in?What position within the orchestra?
在乐团里面你是充当什么样的角色？是交响乐呢，还是就是其他的一些？
乐团充当什么样的角色？
对，你在里面演的是什么位置？
贝多芬什么的，
或者贝多芬什么的，柴可夫斯基、格拉姆斯的交响乐，在乐团里。
Mozart 什么的？
我演的是柴可夫斯基。
啊，柴可夫斯基。
柴可夫斯基。
Do you play first violins?
No, second.
Second violin?
Yes, second.
What is your ambition for the future? What would you like to be when you're finished with your training?
训练结束，学习结束之后，留学结束之后，你的梦想是，或者说你未来的雄心是什么样？
就是呢，学习出来之后，就想。当一名老师，因为我知道成为独家很难，然后当一名老师就怎么讲，因为我自己走过很多弯路，我就不想做那些好的同伴，对吧，我是他们的后代，再走那些弯路那就来不及了，对吧，要为后代创造一个更美好的未来，是吧，对，就是这样。
His ambition is to become a teacher in the future. He knows that it is really hard to become a musician
or a soloist,
and he has taken so many detours in the process of becoming a performer. So he would like to become a teacher in the future and help those younger generation, new generations, to avoid those detours.
Yeah. Yeah. And can I ask you a little bit about your language? Are you studying English, or have you taken any tests?
He is studying out now.
And where do you study now? Which city do you study in?
你在哪个城市学习？
广州。
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 What's your favorite violin piece?
Favorite violin piece?
Thank you. Thank you. 学习我的小提琴， 然后就是能够让自己就是怎么说不留遗憾的，能把在自己就是最能学习的时候把小提琴学习到，就是让我不留遗憾，就这样子。
First, Violin comes from West. She wants to go to its origin to study it. And why she wants to go abroad to study? Because she doesn't want to be regretful in the future. In her best years, she wants to make the best use of her best year to study.
How long have you been studying?
小金学习多长时间了？然后为什么学小提琴？以及就是之前在学校学习的，还是老师学习？
我小提琴是学习了13年。
13 years, just been
playing. 然后我现在是在一个普通高中，跟老师是江苏南京的高琴社老师。
Okay, now she's studying in ordinary high school, and she follows teacher.
高琴社。
高琴素
对
南京有没有乐队演奏的经验？
有，就是除了小提琴我还学过长笛，然后初中是在江苏省一个青年交响乐团在一体，然后现在高中是在高中的管乐团担任长笛首席。
OK except violin she also studied the flute and nowWhen she was in middle school, she played in an orchestra, and in high school, she also played in an orchestra, and she is in the first place to play the flute.
Okay, and what specifically, can you just give me an idea of what you'd like to work on, one, technically, and two, musically?
就是能不能跟我具体说一下方面具体想要去学的是什么？第一是在这个技术方面说一个点，第二的话呢是在音乐方面的说两个点。
就是说关于要学到什么？
对，就是你的技术方面你想要去真的要学的是什么，以及你在音乐方面你想要学的是什么？技术方面说一个点，然后音乐方面的话说两个点。
技术方面就是因为就是我想就是去尝试一下国外的，就是那种教学方式，就是因为我感觉就是。可能国外的教学方式会比较适合我，然后我希望就是能就是像我右手可能不是太好，我希望能通过别的方式改正我的右手，然后至于音乐的话就是因为我想就是试着学习一下，就想学习一下外国的他对于音乐的表达，包括他对他的理解，因为中国和欧洲毕竟是不同的，两个理解可能不一样。然后还有一点就是怎么说就关于艺术的嘛，音乐就是能更好的演奏，并且我希望就是说大有中心，希望能结合就中国也西就西方两个结并合并在一起，就这样子。
Okay, for technique, she thinks she doesn't perform well with her right hand, so she wants to she wants to study and improve her techniques on this part, and she also wants to.Skills for the violin. And the second for music, first, she thinks, she wants to learn how Western ways to interpret music.And second, the main point is she would like to find a stronger balance between Western and Asia. And find a point, like a mixture or a combination,
What would you like to end up doing after you finish your studies? What's your main goal in life?
其实就是你学习之后，留学结束之后的话，你的梦想是什么？你的人生的目标是什么？
我的人生目标就是先考团，就是成为交响乐团的一员，对，然后并且在这个过程中把自己变得更好。 然后还是希望自己能当个老师，就小叮当老师，然后也希望就是能留在我就继续发展，我在音乐学院继续深造，就这样。
After study, she went to become a member of the orchestra and also improve herself continually. And she also wants to become a teacher in the future. If possible, she would like to stay in Europe to continue her life and career.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, so have you been studying English at all? Do you know what level you are at?
You know, she has been studying English.有没有就是考过一种相关的考试？知道现在英语是什么水平吗？
英语就是高中，就是初中在高中之间，就是不算很高，但基本的，就基本的。
大概多少分？基本是在高中对吧？
对，高中大概100分就能考到七八十分。
七八十分。She just studied in high school, and she didn't take any extra English training. If the range is 100, she scored like 70 to 80.Performance in English.
Which country would you like to study in?
Sounds like
you're a good
choice. Germany, UK, Ireland, America.
Yeah. You want your niche?
You need to choose a
different one. If I can, I hope.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
why would you like to study abroad?
Because I think as we know, the music is born in Europe, and Europe's music environment is richer than China. We can see many people like in Irish, they play the instrument in the street, but in China, it's impossible.
Is it forbidden?
是在街头表演，是不是在中国是禁止的？不是，就是基本就是不可能看见的。
It's really rare to see a Chinese performing in the street or in the
crowd. And I can feel the Europe the people they love the music, and I want to join them.
And what do you think of the main things that you'd like to focus on with studies in Europe to improve in playing technically and musically?
last week, he's
an English teacher and he takes English classes once a week.
How
much time do you have
in 2 hours?
2 hours a week.
2 hours. That's because now I spend more time in my major, so I have not other time to practice English. But if I had a chance in your school's English course, maybe I will improve so much.
From the three pieces you played, which one do you find the most challenging?
就是哪个最严重的三个就是你的作品，你觉得最有挑战的是？
And why?
为什么？
I think it's Chopin's Dada, because it's a piece with musicality and technology. It's they're so hard. Especially the musicality, it's a ballad, so he's tell a story, but the story is far from us, so I need to spend more time to find out what he want to what wants me to know. I think I just 我做到了最浅的那一层。
I think I've just touched the
surface.
Yeah, the surface, not the fundamental, but the deepest part of it.
Okay.
Which means you enjoy playing the best in your result, which means.
And in this
also
the
Chopin.
Yeah.
Yes, I think we
said
that.
Which is your favorite Rachmaninoff piano concerto?
Favorite?
The Rachmaninoff's piano concert number 2. I think it's a very fantastic piece. I can feel the pay in this, and the pay is not just so. It's in heart, in deep down. 就是有他们那种俄国人的特有深沉的痛苦。
Okay, the Russian style, the Russian.
Nostalgia, feeling. You heard Horowitz play? Huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Of
course.
And who are your favorite pianists performing today?
My teacher.
Oh, his teacher.
Bao Huiqiang. He's used to the 就是曾经是 Leeds 国际钢琴比赛的评委.
He used to be the judge for Leeds International Piano Contest. His teacher.
Thank you.
希望你们北京一路顺风。
Okay, that's all.
Yeah.
That's it.
Okay.
Great, so we will be in touch through
recess. Okay. Goodbye.
Yeah.
Thank you. Choose your program, or was it chosen by the teacher?
在中国学西方乐器的话，有些曲子它就是所表达的一些情感，还有作者所给予他的一些怎么说一些想法，我在中国可能不能更好的理解，所以我想去国外就是读懂这些曲子。
She wants to go abroad to study music for the reason that she thinks it is better to understand the composer's intention when the composer knows the music, and it is better for her to have a greater environment to understand the Western music in the West.
Who are your favorite chants to listen to?
你最喜欢听的大型演奏家的是谁？
Any five cellists that you like to listen to?
Aho, Tchaikovsky.
Cellists,
either who are living or who have died. Famous cellists. Recording artists.
听过的那些大提琴演奏家的录音，你喜欢听是哪些大提琴演奏家？比如说像王友友这种。是演奏家，你听过大提琴演奏家的
名字？是演奏家，是他的曲子还是？
不是作曲家，是演奏家，大提琴演奏家，表演者。你喜欢的是谁？能不能说出五个来
？I like， 马友友算一个。
友友吗？
对，马友
友。And， 因为我是在网上。
What's your favorite recording of the Haydn that you played? Which do you listen to? Which recordings do you listen to try to learn?
你听海顿的音乐，然后你听哪一个他的那个演奏，哪个音乐来学习的？
就是这首曲子。
The piece she performed just now.
Yeah. So which recordings of famous cellists do you listen to help you with your learning?
你听的是哪一个演奏家的？就刚才那个曲子的表演，然后你来去学习和练习。
我听的是原版的，就是很久很早之前的一个版本。
演奏家是谁？
就是这个叫什么海顿？
海顿是作曲家，就是这个曲子的演奏者是谁
？For example, like Jack and the Brain, or like this, 杜普雷，杰普雷，杜普雷，很出名的那个大提琴演奏家，商的，杜普雷。
Translate into IELTS. Okay. Her performance